Hey up, Andrew. How are you doing, bud? You see, you don't have much control of yours over the Xbox. I like the music. Ah, not so bad, mate. Got a reasonable job in today. Yeah, in live stream. Any mates you got, Andrew, get them on to follow. Because I'm doing a giveaway of a capture card. I need to get up to 50 so I can get my affiliation. Any spare accounts you've got? I'm at 39 now, 11 more to go. Yeah, I've sent you an invite. Oh, yes, you're in. Yeah, you're in. Right, I'll just flick my stream over. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't heard from him for about 2 or 3 days, Andrew. I've texted him a few times, he hasn't even read them. What? Bottle of water. Tell the truth, it's vodka. Episode 1 by the looks of it. Don't know. I would have thought, seeing as you're in as my party, it should do, yeah. Right, I'm in the lobby. Yeah. All right, press ready to start private game. Right, preferred character. All right, there we both are, yeah. Change class. Gunslinger, Hellraiser. Hey, Casper, get in my channel as well, bud. Flick backwards and forwards. Get following on mine. Get him on the giveaway. A medic. Why is it not showing fixer slash extremer? Alright, start with a scout rifle and drone master. Right. Fill empty slots with bots. Yeah, on. So we're gonna have bots. Customize class, weapons, appearance, play. Difficulties the easiest at the moment. I think we should start there. Hey up, chef. How you doing, bud? Yes, always been a woman. Aha. There you go. Nope. I think you have to buy them with in-game stuff you pick up. It's got like 150. I'm just going to start with.
Oh, yeah.
Appearance. So I went for her. where it only presses select. Oh, cheers, Will. Message in my Discord. I've read it up. Weapons, I went for the quadcopter thingy. Oh! Weapon customizer. I chose change class. If you go back to where you're on play, and then above ready you say change class, and it gives you a full class. I'm on Drone Master. No, I'm still doing YouTube. Will, but more of content, like me montages will still go up there. It's not until you become Twitch partner that you can't stream on both, so I'll still be doing them. It's just I can get affiliate on Twitch a lot faster than I'm going to get monetized on YouTube. Fixer. Yeah, no sweat, Will. All right, I see what you mean now, Andrew. No, cheers. Thanks for that, man. Cheers, bud. Yeah, I'm readied up. We're about to find out. Waiting for the players on my screen. Where are you up to? Bottom right. What does it say? Ah. Okay. Nick's hosting me again. Cheers, bud. Gas bags create a poisonous cloud when killed. Take them out with a headshot for a cleaner kill. What the hell's a gas bag?
God damn it, Bronco, I will leave your ass here.
Reasonable graphics. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. That's a lot of fucking zombies.
Not going into the subway. You've heard the stories.
We will starve here. The subway is our only chance. We take it to Inwood, get to the evac center, and get the fuck out of New York. Or we die here.
I don't like him, but he's right.
Dunno. Yeah. Find a way down through the building. Is there anything to pick up? Well, everyone says you're a very sensitive man.
Open. We gotta hide her.
B.
Dan, you hear me?
Hey, what's up? I don't see you guys on the roof.
We're going for it. Trying the subway to Inwood. Over.
Yeah, really? I don't know. Maybe the grunts will wipe them out on the front. Guys?
Loading ammo!
Left stick.
Get ready for the boom!
Oh, the fucker! What the?
Creeper taken out.
Came out of nowhere.
I think he can carry three. Watch your left. Jesus Christ, this is on easiest level. I'm down. Jesus Christ. This is on easiest level.
Screamer, take him out.
Help. I'm on the ground. Med. I need med.
Even Andrew's going, wow. Fucking hell. Having an SGS isn't helping. I'm nearly bleeding out.
Please help.
You're down.
Somebody help.
Whew, I think I need to change class. I need a very, very large capacity LMG. I got 82 XP on my rifle. Yes, it did, Andrew. It's a little more challenging than Cold War Zombies. If you go into customize, RB, customize into class, down into weapons, and then you can see you've got all those padlocks and. Right, I've readied. I've changed class, yeah. And now this time I've gone for Hellraiser. Chef Will was my 40th follower. Cheers, Will. I think he's in your channel now. I think we can only go random at the minute. Because we haven't got enough, we're not leveled up enough. So I've ended up with some sort of firefighter guy with a big fire axe now. Yeah, but it doesn't do anything. I don't think we're high enough level. Oh yeah, you can change there to those three. So, we might not have even had a swarm attack yet, we don't know. That might have just been normal. What happened to our bots? We were supposed to have bots in. See, no difficulty at all. Mint gravy. Onion gravy. No. Bangers and mash with onion gravy. Or beans. Oh, what's wrong with you, man? What's wrong with you? Oh, man, mash with beans over. Oh. Even mash with beans, gravy and cheese. Oh yes, oh yes. Mash or chips with beans and gravy. I haven't eaten yet, it's making me hungry.
God damn it, Bunko, I will leave your ass here.
Nobody is leaving anybody.
Press B to skip this. Keep B pressed. Don't need to watch this every time.
Make a noise.
Llama, Llama Rama.
Dan, you hear me?
Hey, what's up? I don't see you guys on the roof.
We're going for it. Trying the subway to Inwood. Over.
Yeah, really? I don't... Maybe the grunts will wipe them out on the front. Guys?
Loading ammo.
Is close. Hold still. Picking you up.
Stay quiet. I owe you.
That's the one that got me. You've got no. You just. It's there and it's got you instantly. I shot him. Oh, we got further than last time. Push the elevator button.
There's too many. Get to the elevator. Reloading.
The elevator button.
The elevator. We gotta get out.
Oh.
I'm out of ammo.
We gotta shut him up. Heads up, creeper.
Yeah. She won't be spitting anymore. I don't think I can. It just takes you to a menu. Well, have you found any ammo? I'm totally out of everything. I've got nothing. Where the hell? I think we've already done it.
Mute that son of a bitch!
Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
Yeah, no sweat, Andrew. Where the hell is ammo? Machine pistol. C4 charge refill. No.
We gotta get in the elevator now.
Creeper neutralized.
Reloading!
Aha! Armor. Medikit.
Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
Son of a... Who shot me?
Bull's gonna charge!
Get over here! I need help!
Bullet gone.
I can't get up!
Right, I've picked up a med kit.
Good enough.
I've just dropped it. It's an SKS, single shot SKS with no scope.
Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
Gotta be quiet here.
hit the button. Last stop, shitbirds. Reloading. Heads up. Move. We've got a man down. Wolf's finally down. Hang on. Gonna be okay. Backed up.
Man.
Go get him.
Get back in the elevator, tonto.
I'm good. Where are you going? Get in here.
You need a boost.
Dan, you there?
Always.
We're headed down. Out of food. Gotta go now. You coming? Over.
I got food and booze for a month. Jawheads will be here by then. I'm gonna wait it out. But I'll keep an eye out for you. Holy Christ. You seeing this?
What the f- I think we've got enough bullets. Have you seen the lobby? Have you seen the lobby?
There is enough for everybody.
Who shot me?
Oops. Yeah, try to lob it over the handrail and missed.
Do not make a noise. Silence. We make too much noise.
Get ready.
Holy shit, what have you done? Move.
We gotta shut him up.
Damn it! Can't let them get up here. Okay. We take out enough of them, we can get down the elevator shaft.
Molotov going out.
The screamers pulling in more.
I'm out of frickin' ammo again.
Heads up. Pull.
Jesus Christ.
Reloading.
Oh my God. That's on the easiest setting. This is level one. Entry level at level one difficulty. Xbox though, innit? I don't think it's cross-platform. Right, what do I want to do here? Difficulty. We're on easy. Right, it goes easy, normal, hard, insane, or extreme. And we're on easy. Oh my God. Game settings. Fill empty slots with bots. Oh, right, now that's on. Why that was off, I don't know. Right. Change class. I've got an exclamation mark on weapons. I presume it's like the quadcopter you get in thingy. It just flies around and yeah. Andrew agrees with you, like beans and gravy. No, he agrees with you. This is oh no, Kodiak beans with gravy. No, no. You haven't tried it. You've got to. Games loading. You mustn't have unreadied yourself. Yeah. Which is where we were before. Brad Pitt. Might be easier for now. We've got the two bots in it. Skip it. There we go. Hello, bots. We've got Arnetta and Angel.
Get in the elevator now.
many. Get to the elevator.
Oh, shit! Who shot me?
Reloading. Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Yellow one coming in from behind. Silver one coming in from behind. I've just been charged by Silver Gorilla. Yeah, you keep Y held. You get your grenade launcher. That's a gas bag.
Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
Stop shooting.
Why is there a guy behind the door?
Call the elevator. We gotta get out. Neutralized.
Reloading.
Yeah.
Call the elevator. We gotta get out.
SMG.
Good enough.
All right, let's
push the elevator button.
I hit the button.
This ain't your floor.
No idea.
Get in here. We stay together.
Get that gone. Watch for the cloud.
Get back in the elevator, tonto.
You there?
Looks like you can.
Always.
Hang on. We're headed down. Out of food. Gotta go now. You coming? Over.
I got food and booze for a month. Jawheads will be here by now. I'm gonna wait it out. But I'll keep an eye out for you.
That's... shit. It's not Zeke. I got no choice.
I've got a bullpup rifle here. Heavy assault shotgun. Go for that. I would imagine it'd be a primary. Yeah, filling up my ammo. I hasn't filled up my grenade launcher. Is there another one there?
Welcome home.
What's yeah, this? Eight. Looks like a street sweeper. Oh, look at here. Look at here. Carbine.
Good enough.
AK.
Gotta be something. I'll take what I can get. I'm good.
Hey, look at this. Everybody, check this out.
Come to Mama.
Again. On me. Jeez, you have to be so fast with them. Yeah, I've seen these. That's my one on the right. I picked up a compact shotgun as my secondary. Gone in for me shotgun. Me grenade launch. Yeah. Oh, good. High voltage grid defense kit.
This will slow him down.
Don't know where that's gone. No, I've got it now. It's on my D-pad. Oh, heavy sniper rifle.
Yeah. Hey, stay there.
Come to mama.
How fast? It's on my back. All right, we've got to deploy the voltage grid down here.
Guys, see the swarm coming straight for you. Which direction? Right down the motorway.
Get some! Picked up a defense kit.
No, you walked over it and pressed X.
Good job. My bad. Hurry!
Oh, here we go. Deploy machine gun.
50 caliber.
Yes.
This will chew him up.
You can only put them in certain positions. So there must be an... All right, somebody's done that over there.
Hey, look at this.
Shit, they're coming. Watch this.
You that what?
Oh, they're coming over the gate. Who on four? Out of ammo.
They're climbing the gate.
Reloading.
Get some, putas.
That voltage grid doesn't kill them, it just slows them down.
Now's our time. Dan, can we get to the subway?
It ain't gonna get better. Watch yourself down there.
Jesus Christ. Me too.
Take care of yourself, Dan. It's better times. Over.
Better times. We gotta... Over and out.
Raise it up!
Looks like you could use some help.
Shh.
Hit the goddamn button!
I'm okay.
All right.
I've never used any C4 yet.
Welcome home. Who wants some? Push the goddamn button.
Push the goddamn button. Yeah, except we can walk across the grid now without getting electrocuted. I've gone sniper rifle this time.
Run! No turning back now.
What do you mean, run? Hey, I hope they get save points on this.
Do not stop. Get to the subway.
What's in here?
Med kit here.
Watch this.
Woo! Shit. Ball's down.
Here.
Get ready.
They're coming behind us from where we've just left. I think we should just push through this thing of trying to kill them all is, it's just not going to happen.
Somebody's down here. You think it's a nut job?
We need that train.
Get off my train!
Gas bag, moving in.
What's the fuel? Find and retrieve the supply crates.
So everybody's going north for the big freeze, huh? Smart. Until the big thaw.
Found a box. Bringing it back to the train.
Deliver. All right, go back to the. Okay. Have you deli? You've got to deliver it back here.
Yeah, Here.
Much obliged.
Okay, we good?
Got another one.
Fucker, better drive.
Got the third. Holy crap!
Oh, we're making too much noise! They're gonna come!
We gotta go now!
Do you wanna drive?
Shut up!
Stop shooting!
They're gonna break the doors!
They'll hold!
Reloading!
Get away from me!
Jaws that bite and claws that catch! Who beware the jabber of my son?
Crazy son of a bitch!
Crazy son of a bitch with a train! Boop, boop.
Mm-hmm. Yes, over. Right, and I can upgrade my shotgun now for 150. And it takes me power from 5 to 7, me handling from 2 to 3, and me magazine. That's still 8. Why is that set up for? Don't think I want to waste me 150 yet in case there's something else. Yeah. Hey, Synopsis. How you doing, bud? Synopsis is in mine. Does this automatically progress now? Episode 1, New York. Yes. Yeah, I've just left it at the same, see how it goes. I don't want to waste it. The amount of times I've done that in games, you get some money and you spend it and then you're like, that was a waste of time. It's a bit like saving up for a loadout on Warzone and then your mate dies and you have to spend $4,000 to get him back in. Oh, I know that feeling, Synopsis. Synopsis has said, how is he? He's tired but relaxing evening now. I know that. I haven't had any tea yet. I might not order a Chinese with my new stainless steel chopsticks. I love the 3D effect on these sounds, like very deep and is he Xbox? Does he know what he's doing? Get his ass in here. You got bonus points for it. We got 30 bonus points. You can't, don't try and take my voice off me there, Joshy. You could do with some what, sorry? Oh, tips, you said tips, yeah, okay. I'd agree with both. I'd agree with both, I was just clarifying it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a tips man, yeah. Just looking at some of what we just did on the last level synopsis, probably the movie, but I've never read the book. So, but there was loads of zombies climbing on top of each other trying to get over a wall. It doesn't follow the actual film with Brad Pitt and all that. It's just us getting totally annihilated. Oh, that's great. We can open our door, but not theirs.
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio.
We were too loud.
We got a creeper.
The ones that are on the floor.
Shit.
Those ones, that's a creeper.
I'm reloading.
Gas bag, moving in. Hazmat down.
Is that a room full of them? Oh no, it's pipes. There is some in there.
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Frick. Find a switch. Both gone.
She won't be spitting anymore.
It's multiple switches.
Loading ammo. Watch this.
That's reset me classes. I've gone back to grenade launcher. It's took the sniper rifle off me.
Switch.
Mm-hmm.
That's all of them.
Oh, it's fully reset me classes.
Reloading.
Yeah, I've got no... I had an AR. I've lost the AR. Everything.
Creeper neutralized.
No. Now we've gone to the next level.
We got another gate in here. I'll keep your eyes open for a switch.
Yeah, just moseying around this office. Screamers here.
That bolt's gonna charge. Bolt's finally down.
Where's the switch?
Flip the next switch.
You've got to do it within the next 56 seconds. Upstairs.
Stevie, we cleared the second gate. Gotta be.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
The books are never like the movies. Movies are never like books either. We're synopsis.
Not a good time, Stevie. Group. Reloading.
You've locked me in. Oh, we all here. Oh, we're assembled in here. Oh, what's that? Oh, there's the sniper rifle again.
No roof. Man, this is bad.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
I'm reloading. Hey, look at this!
Chainsaw! This big assault shotgun you had before is up here. All right, we're setting up. We're setting up for a swarm again.
Auto turret ready.
Yeah, I've just put it up. I think we've got to find another four. Got to look for those little crates. I might read it synopsis. Or listen to it. I'm doing a lot of audiobooks at the minute while I'm driving at work. Aha, you can climb over that. You don't have a breaching charge. This is where the breaching charge goes. Yeah, yeah. Goes on here. Climb over that box. There you go, there's another chainsaw fire.
This will slow him down.
Was it the end of there? That's one of the botched. No, there it is! There!
Look here.
One of the bots had nicked it off you there. Hello, Spru. Is he not going to come in mine and say hello? I'm just doing my med kit because I'm only at 75%.
I'm good.
Pick up this med kit.
The tunnel door is opening.
There you go, I've opened the tunnel door. I got eyes on a screamer! No, you're just there, and there's just positions you can't, like.
They're powering up. Reloading. Shit, they're coming.
Is there an ammo thing in there?
There's more where that came from.
That wasn't as... That wasn't as hard as the first time we died!
Choo-choo! Alright, now...
Yeah.
The ventilation system's probably connected. Heading in.
We're dead if we just sit here. Let's check out that big vent.
There you go, there's your 50th. You're welcome, mate.
We're dead if we just sit here. Let's check out that big vent.
Where are we? Oh, there.
Shut down that fan. I see a control panel.
All right, let's go.
Ooh, this place gives me the creeps.
I'm reading a lot of military Andy McNabb stuff at the minute. Synopsis.
Watch it.
And we're talking about books.
We can use that big pipe to get across.
Across the pipe. Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
I've already done mine.
The gas level is dropping.
It's only venting out the upper floor.
Our next level looks okay. Let's go.
Air, it's good down here. Next level's gotta be aired out before we drop down. Shit! This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Bodies for the key.
You can't.
Creeper down. Nowhere.
We're stuck here until we get the key.
I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key.
Heading to the control panel.
Thing is, for Sprue as well, he's got a different niche to what we do. You know. Just chopped somebody, shot somebody's head off. Ah, it's kind of same old, you know. I was on tools for a bit today. Tom helped as much as he could. But like I said, I just go to bed every afternoon and lie down and it straightens out a little bit. It's kind of aching all the time, but you know what I mean? Always there. Yeah, just checking for...
Looks like the fan switch. Maybe it'll vent this place out.
No key here either. Gotta be quiet.
What? Come on! Find the freaking key!
There's some down below in the gas.
We got no choice. We gotta go down.
Right, here's the ammo.
No key here.
It'll be... Have you got me on, your audio on headset and speakers. It's not in your party settings, it's in your general Xbox settings, audio.
Hang on. I'll
heads up! Infector!
Keep it down, Infector! Reloading!
No, your audio output. You need to make sure it's on headset. A headset and speakers. Yeah, if you got a headset and speakers, they should be able to hear me. Hey, Sprout. I need a breach in charge. Who, me? Huh. Hey up, Sprue, how are you doing, bud?
Loading ammo.
Yeah, you can go down. You've got to go down. You can, but it'll eat your health quick. But you can go down, there's ammo. There's bodies to search. There's one in front of you. There you go. That'll get us into the somewhere. That'll get let us get the breach in charge, I think.
Here they come.
You'll be getting check your health, bottom right. You sprue. Hang on. We're in party chat. I won't have included my audio yet. Because you joined my chat.
Yeah, that's the least of your problems.
Waiting isn't going to help. Let's climb down.
Right there. Head into the red tunnel.
No, it's not asking me. Oh, I've got a creeper on me.
Can't get him off. Thanks.
Sama, shut up the screamer!
Yeah. Oh, your chainsaw actually runs out.
Loading ammo.
Where is he? He's down below. Yeah, you've been infected. You press down, press X. Sorry. How did you do that in the game? One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two. All right, we need to assemble down there. Yeah, your chainsaw doesn't get reloaded. Your heavy that you carry on your back doesn't get renewed.
I need meds.
There's no meds down here, they've all gone. I'm down to just over 25%. There's got to be more, like, there's one. Oh no, it's equipment, C4.
I've got a breaching charge.
Got a breaching charge. There is a door upstairs we can use a breaching charge on. Where's this door? There it is. There it is.
Breaching charge ready.
Here we go, what's in here? Medikit.
I'm good.
Yeah, got two medikits. Right. Assemble. All right. Hey up, Magnus. How you doing, Magnus? Cheers for calling by, bud. Yeah, I've just done one.
Everybody needs to regroup.
Yeah, the usual aches and pains, Magnus. Usual complaints of old age. Sledgehammer.
They're coming.
It is. All yours, mate.
Swarm up above.
Shit, they're dropping. Run.
Oh no, you can't pick it up now.
Run!
down. I need ammo. Where's ammo at? It's not shown on the
Shit! They're dropping! Run!
Somebody's not shown on the minimap. This is just pure carnage.
Holy shit, they're diving right at us! Go!
Well, there's gas over the other side, you can't get over. I'm dead. Don't try climb over the box. Hello, you're over the box. I must have landed in somebody's. I'm totally out of ammo. Got nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah.
Everybody, check this out.
Stay quiet. Look, I bet that vent leads back.
Oh, it's enjoyable. It isn't something I could do every day.
Reloading.
Is that the vector?
Gotta be something.
RPG launcher. We've got to be quiet. Oh, there's loads of crates here. This is similar to the first area with a roof missing over the top of the trains.
Everyone here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
I think this is classed as silenced.
Okay, we're moving.
Yeah. weapons.
I've got eyes on a screamer.
All right, let's go.
Door should be opening.
Swarm coming in hot. Guard the train.
Here we go, defense turret. So yeah, there's going to be another swarm.
I'm good.
Keep them off the train.
So we have a choice of where we can put the. The RPG is just one RPG. That is it. Zombies are breaking into the train. Oh, that's where they're breaking into the train. I should go about 100 levels on sniping. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Streamer's gone.
If I turn, you'll blow my goddamn head off, alright?
Loading ammo!
No, Gabby! No, get up!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Wow. That is just full on me. Trigger finger's killing me. 590 kills with a freaking sniper rifle. Let's have a look. Why party chats. Options. Right, I tell you what, mate, drop out of my party chat and invite me into your party. Right, you mustn't have your audio on in your Twitch again, because it's not asking me to share my audio. That's why Sprue can't hear me. Can you hear me? Hello, hello. I haven't changed anything, but you... you mustn't have me switched on in Twitch, because it's not even asking me to share audio. No, so it'll be a Twitch settings again. Well, surprisingly enough, I've got an upgrade on my sniper rifle. Right, my Hellraiser, I can C4 will attract zombies for 4 seconds. You may become incapacitated one additional time before dying. Yeah, I bought that. I'm down to 195. Don't forget your Twitch audio. Going into your Twitch you did yesterday. You'll have to switch apps in your on your Xbox, go into your Twitch, and you did something to switch the audio on, and then it came up to share audio. Like in the party chat. There was something you did yesterday when, who were we in with yesterday or the day before? And we couldn't talk to each other. And then I said, it's not asking to share audio. There's something in your Twitch settings you haven't switched on. And you went, oh, hang on a second. And you did it straight away. Within seconds it came up to share audio. Because if I go into my party chat, It at the top, it hasn't got the option to share my audio. So you're not asking to transmit my audio. One, two, one, two. It hasn't asked me to share audio yet, so it won't. No. Do you know there was something you did, and it instantly came up on my screen. Skunky Monkey is broadcasting. Click something to share audio. Xbox, Twitch, share. I've lost you completely, Josh. You're back. Right, I'm just watching a YouTube vid.
Yes, through that hole came out of nowhere. Let's go.
Volume and audio. Yeah, I'm here. So, have you got microphone 100, party chat 100, game 100 on your Twitch settings? What did you do? Yeah, because that's the thing. We're not going to go right back to the beginning. We're going to do the one that's just failed. I think you've got to be on headset and speakers, mate, on your output. I've just watched a video and he said the same. You've got to be speakers and headset output in your, yeah, on your audio output. The only other, I don't know if we drop out of the game though, whether we're gonna have game chat. We're on the standby screen. What about trying game chat? I don't know if we can have game chat. What is there in See, we've got there's no options in game here. Party. I can invite someone. Promote to leader, kick recent players. Is there Tom online? Yeah, it should be 1-2-1-2-1-2. But I don't know why it's doing that. I've always had mine on headset and speakers. One, two, one, two, one, two. But like I say, normally when you broadcast and it asks in the in the party chat, there's an option for me to share my audio. Xbox party chat share audio. I can hear you all right. So I mean, everyone in my stream, not that there's anybody in, like, anybody in my, there's nobody in mine, anybody can hear you. So if you talk now, I can see the volume bar moving. I think so. Yeah. I've never done a death run, I don't even know what to do. I think we were about 99% of that level done there.
Be good.
Skip it. So now you see, we're back to absolutely nothing.
appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
I'll take what I can get.
They heard us! Move! Move!
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Prick.
Look for the switch.
Flip the next switch.
Switch is done.
Creeper!
Got a creeper on me. Being jumped.
Flip the next switch.
Creeper's close.
No. Where's the other switch? There it is.
Flip the next switch.
These switches are different than last time.
Stevie, we cleared the second gate.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
Check this out.
Hey, I'm reloading. Everybody good? Let's move.
No roof. Man, this is bad.
Stevie, we're in
no roof. Man, this is bad.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea. There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Tell Sprue I was on Star Wars last night, you never came on.
Guess you'll have to
I wasn't on Twitch late last night. We had to go up there last time. We need the breach in charge. Well, you can get in up here. All we need to do is get in up here. That's just to get extra equipment.
We're dead if we just sit here. Let's check out that big vent.
We're all just sat away waiting for you.
Arnetta, Bunko, Angel, what are we doing? See if we can get through that vent.
Fan's still on. Looks like we got a control panel here.
Let's go.
Weirdest subway station I ever saw.
We can use that big pipe to get across.
Creeper!
Your breath moves now.
Oh yeah, this is where we go across the pipe. C4 here.
Over here. Look.
This is the only way out.
Take it down, Infector!
Hazmat over here! Hold your breath!
Heads up! Move!
No more bull!
Reloading!
Stop shooting!
Take out the bomber! Usually I'd say stay off the pipe. This is the only way out.
Gotta find a way to air it out down there. I see another fan control. Probably airs out the place.
The gas level's dropping.
It's only venting out the upper floor.
Let's go. Next level should be safe. Air, it's good down here.
We gotta power up another freaking fan to clear out the gas.
Shit. This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
We got no choice. Start checking workers for the key.
Gas doesn't even touch the Zeke. Do the sons of bitches even
breathe? This guy
breathe?
Doesn't have the key.
Damn it, stop!
one of the walkways where the keypad is.
Doesn't have the key. Found the key. Heading to the control panel.
Yeah, they prefer to follow the good-looking one.
The gas level's dropping.
Let's head down a level.
With explosive rounds. And it's reloadable. Oh, it's my primary, that's why. It's took over from my sniper rifle. We need to go down.
No key here either.
What? Come on! Find the freaking key!
There's some
well, anything's nice place. After a change, innit? After COD.
We gotta go down.
Reloading!
Yeah.
More where that came from.
I'm just going for a reload.
Passing out. Waiting isn't going to help. Let's climb down.
The
red tunnel should go through.
This is the type of area I would expect to find that bonus gloop thing that you found. The vial thing, yeah. Breach and charge.
Got a doorbuster.
No, I found this one last time. This is when I went back up and there's two medikits if you want it. Gotta go back upstairs. And then it was... No, it was this first level. There it is, there's the door there.
Door charge is gonna blow!
It, go back downstairs now.
Get some!
Are you out of ammo?
Holy shit! They're diving right at us! Go!
Now I'm out of ammo. Totally out of ammo, not a thing. I'm gonna have to grab one of those ARs and get rid of me. Where's the lift up over the thing? About 90% health. You can only carry one, can't you?
I'm good. Stay quiet. Look! I bet that vent leads back to the train.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7", he owes me money.
I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
This is where we got to last time.
Stevie, we're back in the main hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door.
Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
This will slow down. Reloading. Big gun set.
Enough. Just, there must be, I think they're all over, it's just finding them. Well, we can't get down.
Hey.
Yeah, probably that'd be up there.
Gotta be quiet here. Come to Mama.
There's a grenade launcher there. Breaching charge.
I've got a breaching charge.
So there must be a door somewhere you can open.
Breaching charge ready. Gotta be something.
medikit, grenade launcher.
I got you. Gonna be good as new.
I owe you.
I think so. I'm just gonna go and double check now. Yeah, they're in the thing. Equipment full. I can't find anywhere else. Yeah. Right, reload again, rearm, and let's press this button because they're just going to keep gunning, coming.
Everybody good? Let's move. Door should be opening.
Looks like Black Friday in here! Hey! Hey! There's a tunnel boring machine next to the train!
How do you this control panel back? Where did I see that control panel? Yeah. Where is the train driver though?
Thank you.
The site's clear.
Infector! Take it down, the infector! Reloading!
Come on, Garbons!
Bull's finally down.
That's how close we were. We must have been seconds away from it last time.
Hallelujah!
We were literally seconds away.
Miracles has come. Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.
That was so frustrating, we were seconds away. Arnetta got 70 melee kills. Two 151 explosive kills you got. Yeah. Right, bud, well, I've been on nearly 3 hours. Well, we both have 2 hours 48, and I haven't had any tea yet, so I'm going to head off, because otherwise we're going to be on here another 45 minutes to an hour. But, yeah, we'll do this again, mate. Shown report matchmaking, yes. There's a quick replay as well. I don't know. That might just be like a quick game. Co-op campaign, online private, and then the top one, quick play. No, because I'm host. Party. Choose you. There you go. You should be in your own now. Select co-op campaign. Online private. There you go. Yeah, oh, I think it's the upgraded, yeah. Where I've come back out to the beginning menu and it's saying I've got an upgrade to my character. There's an exclamation mark on it. But I can't do anything. You can preview it, but when you go back, it's still an exclamation mark as if you haven't done anything. So, anyway, bud. GG's. And I'll catch you later, mate. See you later, mate.